We could do, stop could be 81.75. 81.75 would be the stop, but I don't have the entry. Let's do 99 by 75, and I'm telling you right now, this is a kamikaze. DG short, 99.75. It's a kamikaze. 99 by 75. I'll go over it later. I'm just trying to find a way in here. In case this breaks below, it's going to collapse, but I don't know if it does. 99 by 75. No, it's not doing it yet. Nope, nope, nope. Just got to wait. I'm not in anything yet. No, just wait. Wow. The only thing that fell was JKS. Okay, we'll do 85. 85 will be the stop if this hits. And I don't want to go long unless it looks amazing. I don't think me looks amazing. It could rally. Let's do 19 by 85. That's the smallest stop we're going to get in this. 19 by 85. 19 by 85 DG short. So much happen when we get something done immediately. 19 by 85. And don't anyone jump into it unless you're already in it. Here, 19 by 85, you might get it. Nope, not yet. Nope, not yet. Just wait. Okay, we could do 20 by 85. Not much of a difference, but... I can't look at anything else right now because I think this might actually hit. And if I don't get this, I'm probably not going to get anything. So let's just wait. This is at 85. Let me just double check it. Let's give it 90 is a stop. 81.90. 5 more cents. You can be in. You can be in if you want to wait for the 5 minutes. Or you want to wait for 99, but I think that this breaks. I think this breaks and I gave it enough room. And this is the best stop we're going to get in this. This is it. It's either do or die. If this doesn't go here, it's not going to work. I think that it goes. I think it goes. It was a good gap. I hate the open though. Really, really do. But if this breaks below, it's going to collapse. It's 80.70. This is worth it. This is worth it because of the fact that it actually, here, let's look at the market. Wow. And market's holding. Market's holding, and this is trying to go. Here, the only thing that possibly that even made any sense anymore. The HPQ I'll look at later. I just don't like the way it ended up looking. And I didn't even get this. This just fell out of the sky here. But you could be in this with a stop over the high, but I don't think that makes any sense anymore. Here. Okay, we're getting something. What did I say? Target. Every target I made is the wrong. 80, 50, 80, 60, 80, 50, 80, 70, 79. I mean, $79, which I can't see myself ever holding that to there. All right, you got to be in it. You got to be in it. You could have been in it already, but I never even called that first move. It just broke too early. But it was a good gap. 80, 50. No, it did not break the whole number yet. So you have to kind of wait a little. 81. Here. All right. Excellent. Here we go. Here it goes. Here. Once it breaks 80, why don't you break the low? Did it do it yet? No? No. But it's right there. Hanging like a beautiful angel. Let's just double check the stop. Excuse me. Choking now. No, I'm not moving to stop. Phew. Here it goes. All right, who's in what? Did anybody do the Mew? You could have done the Mew, I guess. I have to look at it. I wanted a short today. I didn't think we here. So I almost just said screw the day because I'm so impatient. I'm the most impatient person on the planet. Nope, we didn't get under 81 yet. Journey Woman's in it. Dubaz is in it. Trader Lexi's in it. Will's in it. FI, I'll look at that later, but we got to pay attention here now because this did not break the whole number yet. No, it didn't. It did not. Wow, this is, here, let's blow it up. Make sure you have your stop in. I still think this is actually, I still like it, but it didn't break yet. And I thought it would. I thought, yeah, here. This is going to collapse, though, if it breaks. Here it goes. Well, this was hard, people. This wasn't easy. It wasn't an easy morning, and we kind of knew it anyways that it wasn't. And the market is holding, and the market is holding, and Babbitt is holding, and we're in a short, so that's all we can do. So you have to know what you're doing with this. Through the low, it should drop a dollar. I mean, let's just see if we could try to hold it to 80 bucks. I think we could get there quickly. But this has a gimungo target now because you see how people are trying to buy it. Hey, let's just go over it. Let's just go over because it'll help some of you to stay with the tree. I did not like the shelf and I wasn't crazy. Here. Oh, my goodness. This is such a hard call. Look, it's going to break the low. We're in the right direction though. Oh my Lanta. People are trying to buy this on the 200 period moving average, but it's not long. But we waited for the confirmation. I didn't want to take this here. I did not want to. Didn't break 81 yet. Look. It's gonna, here it goes. Wow, so hard today. Tomorrow we should get something easy. Actually, yesterday was easy. The day before was easy. Here it goes, it's going to break. Here it goes, it's going to break. So many traders want to buy stocks on support on the 200 period moving average. What a professional play for me to call this short and even do it, even at this price point today. It's red on the day and the market's green. This was a really, really nice call. You got to stay with it though. So let's just go over it. Let's just go over it since some of you are probably like, somebody in here is probably long in it because I'm doing an open house today, but it's a story. Here it goes. It's going to break 81. Let's watch it. It should just collapse. Low is 80, 70. Actually, the spread's thinned out. Sig? Did Sig work? I didn't like the rally in that. We can go over that. That's more your play, Art Squared. I hate those rallies. There it goes. Vindication. Ooh, wait, it didn't break. Well. Here, you could get out of half of this here if it doesn't break 70, but I'm certain that it does. You could have done both. You probably could have done SIG and DG. Let's just look at HVK quick while this is falling. No, this just didn't do anything right here today. Here. Yeehaw, are we at a square dance? Square said yeehaw. Boop. There. All right, hand in the button. $80 if it doesn't break an amount. It can literally go right there, so pay attention. Then we'll go over it. Look, it's going to go right down. Yay. Oh, this is going to collapse now. This is going to absolutely collapse. I'm going to put the market. Wow, for the market to hold in a gap down like this on a day after yesterday and not to have a follow through on the sell off yesterday is a sign of bullishness. It's a sign of bullishness. No one believes me, but it is. It's actually a sign of bullishness for the market to do that today, to hold in the gap. It is a very good sign of bullishness. We open at 75. That was just too many things going on in my mind at once. Let me just look at Facebook quickly. Oh my gosh, it takes too long. Hurry, hurry. What a nice trade. Woof, who do we think we are? All right, now I'm reinvigorated to go over BABA after this, but we're not out of it yet. 68, we only broke the low by 2 cents. Look, someone will try to buy this here. Here it goes. A SIG, yeah, SIG, somebody else wrote the room SIG. I'm not in it, though. I'm in this one, so I have to pay attention. But you could have done them both. $80.66. Really hard to do both of these, though. They're very expensive, and, you know, you really got to watch these stocks. Both expensive and both spready. It would have been hard to do both, but you could have. Did anyone do both? I doubt it. Some people did one, some people did the other. Here, DJ, hand of the button. $80 if it doesn't break it out. Done, dead, done. Here it goes, it's gonna go right down. Yay. Well, this is a nice call. Here we're gonna get it. It might even break 80. This is a good day for people around the world. Here we go, 80.30. Look, it's just selling off. Nice. Wow, it's probably going to go to 79 today. I'll never see that number, though, unless it goes right now. I said 79 this morning, too. Here it goes. And you better just, oh, no. No, 80.21. Crap, hold on. One more pushing them out of this. One more pushing them out of this. Come on. Come on. I guess it's sitting forever. No, not yet. 21, 47, 951. Here. In fact, not here. Oh, it's going to go. Just digging forever. All Here it goes. This is it. I'm no more patience. And you could put the stop over 80-50 if you really wanted to be tight. Here it goes. There it is. This is a nice trade. I'm not going to let this get over 20, though. Come on, just go. Oh my gosh, look at this, just go. I'm out. I can't stand it anymore. Here, no, it just broke. I took it, and I'm not gonna hold it through a rally for 10 cents. I was gonna get out of 80 anyways. Here, if you're still on it, you could put the stop at 80-50 or 80-20 or 80-30 or whatever you want to do. I'm done. Nice trade.